Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2040, April Fool's Trick. I'm podcasting this entire book, including this bonus tip 40B. Click the I in the top right hand corner to get to the playlist for all of these videos. All right, yesterday I set this up with the Speak Cells. Right click, customize quick access toolbar, all commands. Go down to the S's and find Speak Cells and put five icons in order on the toolbar. Although for this particular trick, all you need is the last one called Speak Cells on Enter. Wait till your coworker goes to get a cup of coffee and then do this on their computer. Turn it on.
Cells will now be spoken on Enter.
Cells will now be spoken on Enter. And then to really do the trick right, right click and say Remove from Quick Access Toolbar. Your coworker comes back, has been creating spreadsheets for 25 years, right? Sits down to start to create their spreadsheet.
Income statement.
Excel will repeat back everything that they type. You know that you've got them if they rip the speakers out of the wall. Just like Lieutenant or her on the original Star Trek, except she would repeat what the computer would say. This time the computer is repeating what you say. Just an awesome, awesome trick. Speak Cells on Enter. Well, hey, this fun trick, along with a whole bunch of other really good tricks, are in this book. Click the I in the top right-hand corner for a link to the book. All right, recap. Great April Fool's Day trick to pull on a coworker. Wait till they leave. Right-click on the Quick Access Toolbar. Choose Customize Quick Access Toolbar. From the top left top drop-down, choose Commands Not in the Ribbon. Scroll down to Speak Cells on Enter. Click Add to add that to the toolbar. Turn on the feature. Right-click the icon and remove from Quick Access Toolbar, and then wait for your coworker to start typing. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. Hey, you want a bonus trick to the bonus trick? Alt F11. Go to the sheet that they're working on. Now, this only works on one sheet, so it's here on the recap sheet. Double-click, top left, choose worksheet, top right, choose change. So now every time that they change something on the worksheet, this macro is going to run. All you need is one line of code, application.speech.speak, space open paren, damn straight, close quote, ampersand, target.value, which is what they just typed. Let's give it a try. You have to turn off Speak Cells on Enter. And then
damn straight, go Irish.